This is a little video just going over very simple movement at the end of the chorus for Shine Your Way. So we are going to put our arms up in turn. You'll know whether you're a one, a two, or a three. And then once they're there, you hold it there. And then on the little musical interlude between the end of the chorus and the verse, we just reach out and then come in and then reach out in a slightly different direction and back again. And the idea is that the whole choir is reaching out. So if you're in the middle, you'll go up. If you're at the front, you might go out. If you're to the side, you'll go that way. And if you're to this side, you'll go that way. And what we get is this big shining choir. So let me show you what I mean with some music. Into the verse. So if we skip ahead a little bit, I'll show you again on the next chorus. Three, hold it there, up,